Former U.S. Marine Paul Whelan will stay behind bars in Russia throughout the end of the year. A Moscow court ordered him to stay in jail through December 29th. And at his hearing, Whelan held up a handwritten note saying that his life is being threatened and he's being denied medical care. The Novi resident was arrested in the Russian capital last December on suspicion of being a spy. Whelan, however, denies these allegations.